Hello guys, welcome back to the Crazy Cat channel for Line Gundam Wars video. Okay, in this video I will try to finish the event of 3 unicorn, event mission 3 unicorn on the hard difficulty and the ultimate one. I already finished in 3 stars, and let's see, this is my unit and I will use the same unit to finish the ultimate and the challenge on the hard mode, hard battle. Okay, first I will bring this Fennec NT, and this is the setup. Okay, this is the status and the custom parts and support character, and then my second unit is this one, Zeta Gundam Biosensor. Status and the custom part and also support character. But I will bring my tingle. Next, this one setup plus. Nothing. And then Gundam the Air War. Okay, that's for the unit. Let's go into the battle. Okay, in this battle we fight Neo Zeon 2, Zeon Custom 0 Plus, and there is still no beam increase beam attack. Gundam TR1 to increase the beam attack. Okay, good. Okay, done. This is the battle log. Okay, I'll still use the same unit for these killers. Killers on the hard difficulty, and I will try to finish this in one battle. Okay, since this unicorn in the front line, so I will bring a single attacker like this Zeta Gundam Mayo Sensor, the single target in the front position, and then Nightingale, and also can do the same ace move. Okay, my mobile armor has come. And Nightingale again. Big damage from Fennec NT. Okay, 62 to 60%. Let's see how much damage from Fennec. Okay, 3%. Yes, there is the Doublas can recover from the abnormal condition. So the enemy can bring sleep in this battle. So Zeta Plus can wake up our unit. Okay, 36%. 34. Okay, good.
ここから出ていけ。インドも全てに英知を授けてみせろ。邪魔をしない。手加減はせんよ。
Last 5%. Okay, done. We finish it. Okay, this is the battle log. Since my Panic Anti-Destroy mode can pursue the prevent abnormal condition, so my Panic NT can deal a lot of damage here. That's why I bring Panic NT to the battle. Again. Okay, this is it. This is the battle for the challenge on the hard mode. And I will do some ticket pull for my unit. I already pull on this banner and I got this Barbatos Lupus, and I choose Paganish Julia, and let's pull from the ticket. This is my ticket. I will use my MA bonus ticket. Let's start from one star ticket. Offensive unit. Defensive ticket. Still no sign for the 4-star unit. Okay, let's try to pull from this 3-star or above guaranteed ticket. How much 4-star can I get in this from this ticket? 3-star. Oh, Gundam Divider. Who's coming? Satan. Oh, Zakuto. Okay, nice. I get this Zakuto. Physical attack expert, area attack front, global attack, knockback, reduce enemy team defense, and the end big. Another Gundam XT. Okay. 4-star. Twitter at WhatsRandom. Let's see. What's that? Oh, okay. Okay, good. That's Gundam. Okay, to Arios Gundam and to Exia, Gundam Exia. Okay, that's all for my today's video. I hope you can enjoy this video. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel to support me. And see you guys on the next Light Gundam Boss video. Bye-bye.